Well, we're less than a month away from the NBA season, and one Pacer player is already out for the year. Point guard Edmond Sumner underwent surgery to repair his torn Achilles tendon. Sumner says it was successful, but knows he has a tough road ahead. He wrote on Twitter that he's grateful for all the support, saying, "All those encouraging words helped me get back to a space where I needed to be." If you'd like to show support for Sumner, you can sign an online card. We have a link for you at WTHR.com.